Hello students, welcome to Max class. In the video, we exercise 1.5 9th and 10th problem. Question number 9. Let f is equal to set of minus 1, 3, 0, minus 1, 2, minus 9 be a linear function from z into z. Find f of x. So, function linear function. So, linear function oda general form enna a x plus b. Okay, so x na inga variable, x oda power inna varukum 1 arukum, x oda power 1 irunda adina the linear function. Okay, so first point eduthukom, first point enna eduthukanga minus 1, 3. Okay, so inga x value is minus 1, x value is minus 1, f of x value enna irukku 3 irukudu. Okay, so idha idella substitute panna porom, appo enna varum 3 equal to a into minus 1 plus b. Okay, so the standard formula is minus a plus b equal to 3. This is equation number 1. So second point is 0, minus 1. So 0, minus 1 na x value is equal to 0, f of x value is equal to minus 1. Okay, so then the function la substitute pano, f of x substitute pano. Minus 1 equal to a into 0 plus b. Okay, so a into 0, 0. But b equal to nadekon, minus 1. So b value namakku kadachachu. So either first equation substitute panna namakku enna kadaipa a value kadaipaanga. Okay, so po minus substitute b equal to minus 1 in equation number 1. Okay, so equation 1 implies minus a plus of minus 1 equal to 3. Okay, so minus a equal to 3 plus 1. So minus a equal to 4, a equal to minus 4. Okay, so idha vandu marubadi f of x la substitute panna, f of x enna irukudhu ax plus b. So a value namakku enna irukudhu minus 4. So therefore the function f of x equal to minus 4x minus 1. Okay, a b value also what is that? Minus 1. Okay, number 10. In electrical circuit theory, a circuit c of t is called a linear circuit if it satisfies the superposition principle given by C of A T1 plus B T2 equal to A C A into C T1 plus B into C T2, where A comma B are constants, show that the circuit C of T is linear. Okay, so the C of T when the yappa linear irukumna in the superposition principle satisfies pannuchna C of T is what is that? Linear. Okay, so that proof panna poro. So first enna kuduthirukanga, so C of T is equal to what is that? 3T. Okay, so inga namakku enna irukku, T1 irukku, inga T2 irukku. So appo inga iru assume panna poro, C of T1 equal to 3 into T1. So T ku padhila inga enna irukku, T1 irukku. So ingeyum T1 potrukom. But C of T2 equal to enna varum 3 into T2. Okay, so enna proof pannanum, in the superposition principle equal to li prove panna porom. So to prove C into A T1 plus B T2 equal to A into C T1 plus B into C T2. Okay, so this is proof panna porom. Okay, so appo idinudaya left side eduthirpom, left side enna irukudhu LHS equal to enna irukudhu C of A T1 plus B T2 equal to, ipo idhula irundhu idha ezhuda porom paarenga, C of T appadina enna kuduthirukanga 3T kuduthirukanga, inga T ku padhila inga enna irukudhu A T1 plus B T2. So idu avvalavum T ya consider panikonga, அப்புறம் T ஆ கன்சிடர் பண்ணா அப்ப ரைட் சைடு என்ன இருக்குது 3T இருக்குதா, அப்ப என்ன வரும் 3 இன்டு AT1 plus BT2. ஓகே, ஸோ இப்போ இந்த 3 கொண்டு உள்ள மல்டிப்ளை பண்ண வரும் 3 AT1 plus 3BT2. Okay. So, இப்போ இந்த 3 யூ T மட்டும் ஜாயின் பண்ணிக்கிடுவோம். So, A3T1 plus அதே மாதிரி இங்க 3 யூ T2 யூ ஜாயின் பண்ணிக்கிடுவோம். ஒரு 3T2. Okay. So, T1 க்கு பதிலா என்ன எடுத்துக்கோ நம்ம CT1. So, that is equal to ACT1 plus BCT2. So, this is equal to what is that? RHS of the superposition principle. Okay, so this is equal to RHS. Okay, so the superposition principle is satisfied. So therefore, C of T is linear.